Queensland's Premier has paid her respects to the community of Russell Island today following Sunday's devastating and deadly house fire. Wayne Godinay and his five sons died in the blaze that destroyed their home. Forensic investigators remain on site. Anastacia Palaszczuk also met the emergency crews who tried in vain to save the family.
To lose so many lives and so many young lives in such a tragic event, our hearts break.
A GoFundMe for the boy's mother, Samantha Stevenson, has already raised more than $30,000.